night. It's your boy Moseefus, the 20 view king, and everything I do get 20 views. Like, comment, subscribe, and share. Tell a friend. Seefus is halfway well. Shout out my man Tripped Up. You said a diaper party live. Listen, I'm blessed, man. I'm so blessed in this life. Not just for what I have, but from who I have. We have a tight family unit over here. We have plenty of people that will be spoiling and providing for this bundle that's coming. You know what I mean? So I there's only but so much I need to tap you guys for, but like I said, anything is plenty, man. I appreciate all your assistance, all your support, all your participation and monetization. Shout out my man Trip Dub in the house, man. Trip Dub laid down a nice $7. That was a jump. That was a jump right there. $7.17. And he said, let's react to Twiztid, Dead and Gone. Okay? This Trip Dub is our juggalo. Whoop, whoop. You know what I mean? I'm down with the juggalos. I'm on record saying ITP is one of the most entertaining hip-hop groups in the history of hip-hop. Just pure entertainment, they have it locked down. Like, and their following, they developed such a following that they will never, ever not have sold out shows. They will always have people selling their shows because it's more of they developed a culture. But this is Twiztid. But very much the same ilk. Twiztid came through on the ICP, under the ICP label, and now they're their own, and they branched out. They don't even do the Gathering Juggalos no more, right? Twiztid's not even at the Gathering Juggalos, but they've made their own, they've got their own, the culture. So, I imagine it's hard for Juggalos, man, having to pick between the two. It's like, it's a faux pas, right? It's a faux pas. It's a faux pas for a fan to like Twiztid and ICP. You're supposed to pick between the two, right? Which is, I don't think that's fair. I wouldn't say that's fair. Alright, so check this out, man. It's Twiztid, Dead and Gone. I think Twiztid probably are the better rappers, if I'm being honest. ICP might be more entertaining, but Twiztid, like they both from Jamie Madrox and Monoxide, they can bomb. They both got honest skills. They can spit. Shout out M Bone in the house, man. Let's see if we get to that. The dark side of the nighttime, I'll be creeping. Nocturnal child of the night, daytime. Come on, I'm sleeping. And it's 6 feet deep, holding the earth, literally speaking. So Twiztid is about their money. This is probably going to get blocked or warned. So you're probably never going to see this on the original channel. You probably have to become a Patreon to see this. I'm underground with the glow, and now that of a demon believing. The soul is not here for the eating. These voices take it. I got my eye on you. Right. Like, ain't sick of the battery boards. I didn't know that's what you were saying. Don't do them like that. Don't do them like that. This animation is wild. Like, this animation is crazy. Who the hell drew this shit? Berkeley Cummings, and I don't know who those people are. I have no idea who those people are, man, rather. I'm not a killer, but I'm cuffing the same cloth as any serial killer your name off. So let me out of the bedroom tonight. Regardless of what I say or what I sound like, I got a head full of murder and violence I can control. From a mind full of voices all telling me where to go. In your bedroom with my hand around your throat. What happens after that? Well, you know, bodies obliterated, chopped up, incinerated.
your traits are completely eliminated. What happens when the mercy telling me to keep on talking and stabbing, and I really can't believe I haven't been coming.
I don't like this video, it's just disturbing the shit. Too mad late. Why is he singing the chorus like that? He's singing the chorus like he's making it, he's doing the imitation of a slow person. I don't like the way he sounds singing the chorus. What up, Suppy? Sound like radio and shit. Alright, that was Twiztid, Dead and Gone. That was low key disturbing and shit. The imagery. That was some classic freaking, I can't say Juggalo shit, right? Juggalo is ICP. You still call Twiztid fans Juggalos though, right? Yeah, they still Juggalos, man. I don't wanna be caught up in y'all politics. I don't wanna get it wrong. Whoop whoop. Much respect to my Juggalos over there. I'm on the record. That's my stance. That Twiztid is the better rappers. ICP is the more entertaining group. But all in all, they built a culture that you really can't deny. You cannot say that that's not success. That is success. One of the biggest successes in hip hop is that Juggalo culture. It's crazy. It's nuts, man. Shout out Trip Dub, man. That was pretty good. On the Twiztid level, I think my favorite is still gonna be Hydro with Lazy Bone. So that's my 10. I'm gonna give this a 7.3. It was cool. It's entertainment. Entertaining music. Nothing about bars. You're not looking for bars. You're not looking for messages. It's just, it's psychopathic. Psycho shit. All right, I said that one.